Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. So in this video I'm gonna share my birthday haul. As per the title aapko pata hi chal gaya hoga, so I'm gonna share my birthday haul as well as kuch cheeze random hai jo maine ek do mahine se collect ki hai. So I received gifts from my mother-in-law, from my husband, so yes, I thought why not I share my haul video with you all. Let's start with the video. So I'll start with the accessories first. I got this bag from Michael Kors. It's very nice, black color. Mujhe, like, it reminds me from Chanel, and it has pockets inside. It's very spacious. It's a medium size, not very small, not very big, and it's very comfortable to carry. Aap aise isko carry kar sakte ho. So it's very, very comfortable to carry. And like this you can just open. So the next bag, I got this from Guess. It's red color bag and it has this golden detailing on its sides. It has two chain pockets, this one over here. Actually, one of my cousin, my uncle, he gifted me this bag. He asked me actually, ki aapko kaun kya chahiye? So I told him, you can gift me anything, like bag or shoes or whatever. So he gifted me this one. He wanted this bag from a very long time, and finally I got my hands into this, and this is a Louis Vuitton bag. And this is my husband, he obviously gifted me this bag. And it comes with this, comes the bag. Here it is. And it is very spacious. It's not very, very huge. It's very nice. Nice amount of stuff you can put in this, and it also comes with a sling. You can just aap yahan pe dal sakte ho belt, and then you can just carry it as a sling bag. This one I got, and I just love the color of this. And yes, this is the bag. I just love this bag. Oh, thank you, my husband. This bag is really very spacious. Aap isme bahut sara samaan rakh sakte ho. So these are the bags I got. So now let's move on to shoes. The first pair of sandals, actually, like this. This one are from these ones are from Zara. So Zara se maine ye liya, and I've worn it so many times. So comfy, nice color, coffee brown color, and it looks amazing on your feet. Aapke paon bahut sundar lagte hain aise colors ke jab aap sandals dalte ho. I'm very comfortable from Zara. You all know I'm into workout. Like, I do workout on at least 5 to 6 days a week. So I got these pair of shoes for myself. These are from Nike. So these ones I got. It has this Nike sign over here. Very nice, very comfortable. I've worn it once, but they're very, very comfortable. Then this one I got from my husband, actually. He got for me from Hong Kong. And that bag is also from Hong Kong, the Louis Vuitton bag. Ultra Booster from Adidas. Very comfortable, super comfortable actually. And very nice, they are very good looking. Next accessory, I got these sunglasses from H&M. This watch, my husband, he gifted it to me. This Rado Switzerland. And the color is beautiful. Look at the packaging. So pretty. Just have to, and then here comes the watch. It's brown color, very simple, because I love simple stuff. Mujhe zyada matlab, at least accessories mein mujhe zyada jhatak matak pasand nahi hai, especially in watches. So I got this simple plain watch from Rado, and it's very nice. Very stylish, very girly. Actually, it's like a chota dial wala bhi tha, but I'm into big dials, so I got this one for myself. Sorry, my husband, main unke saath gayi thi, so he gifted me this one. I told him to buy a bigger one because bigger one looks very stylish. So ye maine 2-3 mahine pehle li thi ye watch. It's from Michael Kors, and this one is actually a couple watch, or it's my big dial hai, that's obviously for my husband, but I can wear it. So, and chota dial isme maine shayad aapko apne what's in my bag video mein dikhaya hoga, and I have that chota wala dial kyunki mujhe sober watches bahut pasand hai with big dials and you know leather straps. So mujhe bahut pasand aati hain aisi watches. Very, very simple, very sober, look very stylish. Okay, so This is the top I got from H&M. It's a crop top. It comes till your navel and it's maroon in color. It looks very smart, very classy. You can pair it with your palazzo pants. You can wear it with your jeans. It looks really very nice. This top, I don't have this color actually, you know. This is a pastel pink with this maroon detailing on shoulder, on neck, and obviously on sleeves. And it comes below your navel. You can just tuck it inside your jeans and it will look amazing. I got this one. The material is very good and my size is small. Then the other thing I got from Zara is this top. Look how cute is the top. And what it says? It says always missing LA. Yes, I do miss LA. Actually, I've been to US and it's a lovely place. This is the top. It has this red detailing on neck and sleeves, and I love this yellow, you know, yellow logo. Graphic t-shirts always look good. Actually, my mother-in-law, she gifted me two dresses on my birthday. She was with me and she said that she wanted to gift me something, so I told her, why don't you gift me a dress which I'll wear on my birthday? So she gifted me this beautiful floral dress. Actually, I chose it for myself and she just paid it. So this has a beautiful cut down. I'll just insert the picture over here so you can have a look how it looks on me. So this is the beautiful dress and it's from Forever 21. I chose the size medium. मुझे वैसे small भी fit हो रहा था, but I wanted to be a bit comfortable. तो medium choose किया मैंने, and it has this off shoulder kind of things, and I'm into off shoulders. I love off shoulders. And the other dress she gave me is this one. ये मैं आपको डाल के दिखाऊंगी. Whenever I wear this dress, I'll surely insert a picture on my Insta. If you're not following me on Instagram, make sure that you follow me on Instagram. I'll link my Instagram account in my description, so please follow me there. So it's very, very cute, very, very pretty dress. It has this, floral kind of thread work all over chest area, and then it goes all the way down, and then it has a big cut till your laps, yes, till here, and it looks very pretty. Please don't bash me ki I'm just showing off and something or something like that, because I don't like to show off actually. Mujhe bilkul pasand nahi show off karna. I show haul videos banate, so I thought of making my birthday haul video. So please don't bash me. And yes, agar aapko ye video acha lage, make sure that you hit and like and subscribe, and please share it with your friends. I shall see you in my next one. Bye.